Hello dear miners. T-Rex Miner has announced that they have also unlocked 100% of LHR, right after a day from NBMiner. Today we are going to learn how to set up our flight sheets to test the T-Rex 100% LHR unlocker. We will also compare it to NBMiner. We will do a dual mining test for Eth+Alph as well. So let's start by checking if our system is ready for that. Nvidia drivers must be version 510 and above. If your Nvidia driver is below 510, you need to upgrade it. You can do that by clicking the command button and type Nvidia driver update. Now you need to upgrade the Hiveos version to the latest. You should be able to see T-Rex version 0.26.1 or above. Click on Upgrade button and wait for it to download the latest version. As the upgrade is successful, let's head to the flight sheet page and create a new flight sheet. At the Add New Flight Sheet section, choose ETH as your coin. Select your ETH wallet. Choose the pool that you want to mine. Select the nearest server to your location. Now select T-Rex Miner at the Miners tab. Since this is a test version, you need to choose version 0.26.1 manually instead of selecting the latest version. Click on Apply Changes button and give your flight sheet a name. Now click Create Flight Sheet button. You should be seeing your new flight sheet at the list below. Let's go to the Workers page and activate the new flight sheet. Click on the rocket icon on top of the page and select the flight sheet you just created. Click on Apply button and wait for Hive to download the miner. This will take a couple of minutes due to congestion on Hive servers. There it is. LHR is totally unlocked finally. Congratulations to T-Rex developers. Comparing to NBMiner, it's generating the same hash rate. Now, let's do a dual mining test. We will be testing Eth+Alph. In order to do that, we need to edit our flight sheet. Click on the flight sheet link. Find your flight sheet, click on the three dots menu and hit Edit. Select Alph at the Dual Coin tab. Select your Alph wallet. Choose the pool that you want to mine Alph. Select the nearest server to you. Click on Apply and hit Update button. Finally, click on All Workers. Once again, go to the Overview page and wait for Miner to start working. Wow! Amazing! T-Rex dual mines with only 1 mega hash of loss on each card. This is the best for dual mining yet. Once again, congratulations T-Rex.